just to let you know, my channel is plus, well, just real videos to watch on your board. Like, quarantine now. You just want to watch something. This is probably entertaining for you now. And most people, some people might be out of quarantine, but they're still, like, too restricted. But, you probably will end up not watching me anymore after quarantine is over, and I'm gonna start working on something that I really want my channel to be about. Helping you guys just have fun when you're bored at home. You can watch, like, for example, Minecraft video. But then, how about let's watch a video of something funny, just to get my sense of humor up. You're like, cool, well, this is in the same channel. How about I watch him? Same guy. Me. So, that's why I have so many different things on my channel. You might think it's a bad thing. Most people might say it's a bad thing. But, I really don't think so. Because, look at the highest viewed videos on my channel. Popular uploads on my channel. You can see that it says one just funny video. And then another one, it's totally different. It's about what my channel used to be about. And then the other one, it's totally different. It's a life hack video. And then the other one is totally different. How to get more subscribers. And it's just like that. That's not a bad thing, because people want different things out of me, not the same thing. That's what I'm for. So that is why you should subscribe to me.